Yeah, Vito, move your ass!
What are you fucking well, the cops crazy? Trying to chase me.
One slip and we're dead.
We got no choice. I ain't going to the joint.
Yeah, I've already killed two cops, at least.
Freeze! Police! There's no way out!
Oh. Wow. Way to trip and fall. Come on, pop your big ugly cop face back out. Whoa. Please don't tell me there's like a... an infinite spawn of cops. Alright. Alright, I'm good. I'm good. We got this. Arcade. I would not do that. I would totally slip and fall.
You waiting for a formal fucking invitation?
Over there! Shoot!
Stop, see? They're shooting at us.
Almost lost you there.
Yeah. I think I just shit myself.
Where'd they go?
They must have gone this way, Sarge. Oh, fuck that. I don't get paid enough for this.
Alright.
This way. This should take us to the street.
Well, you definitely die kinda quick in this game. But I'm not complaining about that. It's just an observation.
Shit, cops.
Just a bit of an observation.
There's no way out.
Oh shit, holy fuck. Guys, definitely got a rifle. That seems like a headshot to me. If I ever saw a headshot before. There you go. Oh, got your hat for you. Get off the cover. There you go. I mean, just an observation. You can die pretty quick in this game. Nothing really bad about it, but...
almost got it. Hold him off just a little longer.
Run, Vito! Ow. Still getting shot through shit. What the hell am I getting shot through?
Hey, fuck nuts, what's the holdup?
Henry's never gonna believe this. Stupid bastards. Let's go.
Well, this was a very unfortunate series of events. Easy robbery turned to shit because of the Irish. I'm guessing they're Irish.
Look at the Irish, my ass.
Yep, definitely Irish.
Ryan O'Neill, crazy Mick bastard. Not too bright. Usually works as hired muscle.
Yeah, I didn't think he was the brains of the operation.
Oh.
Shit, the cops. Come on, get out of the light. Let's go. Come on, come on, come on.
Don't worry. Give me a bag. I'll go ditch the goods. All right, pal. Meet you back home. Try not to get pinched on the way there.
Yeah, I am wanted, so this sucks. I'm just gonna go this way. Unless it's a dead end, which it is. Can I go through this door? No. So I am definitely wanted. That's great. Alright. I don't have time to be sitting around lockpicking shit. Let's just go ahead and cruise on out of here. Uh-oh. There's the cops! Let's try and, oh, the vehicle is wanted by the police now. Great. Well, that's sweet. I am wanted by the police. I must change my clothes. Yeah, wow, I had 4 stars on me? What the hell? I don't know what the whole stars thing in this game. No! Oh shit, oh shit. Oh shit! That really sucked. I think I'm screwed now. Yeah, there's no way I'm driving out of this. We're gonna have to get a... like, how'd you even get a car out of that? I'm just gonna hop over this fence. I'm not even gonna try and charge up the hill. Oh, sweet. Isn't this where I stole the fucking first car from? Something similar. Alright. Wow, this thing only has one lock. I approve of this car. Alright, you piece of shit, let's go. The Empire Classic. Haha! Alright. Don't beep me. Alright. So let's try and make it home now. Oh. There's a cop. I'm going the speed limits, you can't pull me over. At least I think that was a cop. Could be wrong. There is not a reasonable suspicion to me, so you can't pull me over. Alright. Aw, you turning in front of me, jackass. Great. Wanted by the cops again. Sweet deal. Let's go ahead and get the fuck out of here. Don't hit me. Oh my god. Run! Hop the fence. Holy shit, they have machine guns. And I'm dead. That sucks. I should have just driven a little bit more. I would have been fine. Just fucking driven right up to the back of the thing. That'd have been good. No. Had to get out and try and run. And now we're all the way back here. Sweet.
Hey, you want to take it easy?
Oh, man.
Get out of there.
Whatever.
Get out.
Yeah, stop the car so I can steal it. Whoa, what the hell? I just wanted you to get in. I didn't want you to shoot.
Suspect is about 6 feet tall, dark hair, medium build.
Yeah. Alright.
10-4.
Let's see if I can get back this time. Holy shits. Cops with machine guns are bad news bears for me. Just try and get home as fast as we can and not die on the doorstep again. That'd be great. I would love to just not die on the doorstep. Well, we've lost the heat for a little bit until they just found us again. Oh shit! I'm getting shot through my ass here. I'm gonna look like Al Capone's car by the end of this little drive home. That turn could have gone better. It definitely could have. But it kind of buffed out. Oh, look, a cop. Damn it. Yeah, get out of the car, stupid. Get right out of the car so I can just run you over. Vehicle has been... It's been wanted by the police for a while. This isn't anything new. Okay, we're home. We're home. We're close to home. Just in case I wanna die again, I'm just gonna pull up nice and close to the door here. Get on out, and here we go. Awesome. Let's get upstairs and change our clothes. Why do I always do that? I always turn when I get there. Alright. Sorry about that whole dying thing. That was kind of lame. And sucky, but let's change my clothes. Should be good to go, and then we probably just gotta sleep on the kitchen couch again. Oh man,
all units,
kitchen.
Code green, back to the station.
Code green. And I got an achievement. Wow, man, this game just gives me like achievements for every mission that I do. Like every mission, it's an achievement. The buzzsaw.
Hey there, handsome.
Hi there.
Joe ain't here right now. He said for you to meet him for lunch at Freddy's.
I see.
Is that big forehead girl?
Passed out when I came in. We could have partied. Maybe next time, doll. Bye.
That is that girl with an unusually large forehead.
Huh. That was something.
Like she's hiding something. go to Freddy's for lunch. Let's go ahead and change into our typical Italian jacket with awesome wife beater underneath, I'm sure. Don't leave your home without it, Vito. In case you meet a woman, you have to show her what's what.
Fuck you,
stupid broad!
Get the hell
back here! If you can't drive, you should stay home where you belong.
Wow, hey, what a douche!
Isn't that Jewish girl over there? Well, one of them anyway.
You smacked up my car. I'm gonna smack up yours. Look at my fucking car.
This guy's a jerk.
Hey, pal, knock it off.
And who the fuck are you?
Somebody who doesn't like hearing you talk to a lady like that. So why don't you shut the fuck up and leave while I'm still in a good mood, huh?
What, is she your girlfriend or something? Well, if she's not gonna pay for it, you will.
One more word, and you're gonna need a new set of teeth. Now get the fuck out of here. That was the word.
Oh, he wants to fight, huh? He wants to fight. Huh? Stinging like a weedy again. Stinging like a weedy. Look at him go. I don't even need to see what I'm fucking doing. You can just block the camera all you want. Just fucking sting like a weedy. Look at him. Look at this glass-jawed motherfucker. Fucking white people in their glass. Look at that. Oh, man. Let's kick his ass into the street.
Thanks, handsome. I owe you one. Do you want to come over to my place for a piece of pie?
Ooh,
yeah,
pie,
thanks,
huh?
But, look, I really gotta get going.
You'll like it, I promise. I gotta get going now. I'll see you around.
Wow.
I got a Caucasian man carrying a handgun.
I don't care. That.
Got some nut job here shooting a gun.
Heh. Oh, fuck that. No, you're not taking me alive, copper. Oh, shit. With my poor driving, I'll be dead by the time you get me. Alright, let's go. I was hoping I could just, like, shoot the guy and kill him, but no blood came out, so I can only assume that he's, quote-unquote, dead by the game's standards. And, yeah. Can't really kill him if the game already thinks he's dead, even though he only got knocked out. Yeah, drop your bag and run, lady. Drop your bag and run. Alright, where are these guys at? Same table as always.
Hey, fellas.
Hey! Hey, Vito, this is Luca Garino. He'd like to talk to you and Joe. Luca, this is Vito.
Good to meet you, Mr. Garino.
No need to be so formal. Call me Luca. Take a seat, Vito.
What can I get you?
Same thing I'm having. And hurry it up. I heard about you.